Yeah.
Oh, I thought I was going the other way. To Fall Top. Yep. Road at Carpoforo Creek. Now we're heading at Carpoforo Creek Trail. It's cold. It's nice to get off the road. Just get on the trail. Just keep me off the bridge up there. We're at Turkey Spring Camp. It'd be a great place to camp. Good spot to camp. It's like a nice creek right here. Trail's gotten much wider, good grade, and kind of like a freeway through here. There's water up here. This is the Salmon Creek Trailhead. So we left the Salmon Creek Trailhead on the Buckeye Trail. A little bit of a climb to start. Pretty wide open trail. And headed to Willow Creek for tonight. About 15 miles or so. Just popped up onto the bluff on the Buckeye Trail. Section is closed, PCH. And the trail. Buckeye Trail. Bigger canyons have plenty of water. Past Buckeye Camp about a half hour ago. These folks are quite trapped between two slides. There's the creek slide. Down towards Buckshank Camp. And this might be the first redwoods encounter. Creek Trail. even onto this dirt road, which is kind of a relief because that Alder Creek was pretty oak infested, so this is kind of a relief to make up some time and not have to worry about poison. Pretty exhausting day, but we're on schedule and hope to get to Nacimiento Road very well. Yep. Went to Willow Camp this morning about 7:15, 7:30, 9:30 across the creek, and now we're following very typical, almost non-existent Condor Trail. Willow Creek. Pain to find from Willow Creek. Once you get on it, it's actually a pretty cool trail. Very faint, but it's still here. Some nice red leaves. Little creek. It's actually been quite the poison oak challenge. A bit less poison oak, pretty well overgrown. So I've got a couple miles of this to go. Well out of Willow Creek, find the road for a while. I think we'll be leaving the Silver Peak Wilderness here. Anyway, this road's made it to a little easier going. Alright, up on the ridge road now. Got about 9 miles left. Barely recognizable tree deep in the redwoods, choked with poison oak, to an overgrown dirt road, a pit dirt road, to a paved road. The thing we were missing was a well-maintained trail. Section Nacimiento Road. Shortly,